Once upon a time there was a big apartment with only two people in it. We'd begin